Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Talk to my man like that. I like it when you like it. My man. My man. Don't talk to my man like
that. Good morning, PCHS. I'm Clint Hendricks, and you're watching the Bears DEN News. Today is Friday, March 15th, 2024. It's the Ides of March, everybody. Don't let that bring you down, though. We've made it through another week. Today is the application deadline for next year's First Southern Bank Junior Board of Directors. Students, remember, you do not need to submit any recommendation letter. You do need to submit names for two references, though. This is the last day to order the memories that will last a lifetime, though. Order your yearbook for just $75. You can also order it during lunch or online at yearbookorderedcenter.com. Congratulations to the following students for receiving their Microsoft Office Specialist certification. Noelia Aguirre, PowerPoint 2019, and Daisy Cruz, Word 2019. Ms. Lauren Whitaker is the instructor. The next student council meeting will be next Tuesday, March 19th at 7:45 a.m. in the Bears Conference Room. Prom is April 20th. Remember, if you have more than 10 absences in class, you are currently ineligible to attend and must speak to an administrator to find out how you can become eligible to once again. FCCLA is now taking orders for comfort color t-shirts and sweatshirts now through March 20th. The shirts are $20 and $23 for sizes 2XL and up. The sweatshirts are $35 and $38 for sizes 2XL and up too. To pre-order, you can get in contact with any FCCLA officer or stop by Mrs. Jacobs or Miss Day's room. You do not have to be a member to order these stylish items. Now, here's my good friend, Nate.
In sports, PCHS football was recognized this week at the state capitol in Atlanta. Bears players Carson Sloan, Wade Tobias, and Dixon Morris are shown here, along with head coach Ryan Herring and coach Swain Morris. Also shown are Governor Brian Kemp and Mrs. Kemp, as well as Senator Russ Goodman. Girls currently in grades 8 through 11 who wish to try out for next year's volleyball team may do so May 13th through 15th after school in the PCHS gym. You must have a current physical on file. On the schedules for today, we've got baseball, soccer, and tennis. Baseball is in their final game of the series against Toombs County with the first pitch at 5:45. The game will be played in Toombs County. Come out and support the Bears if you can, but if you can't, catch the action on the NFHS Network. Soccer also has a matchup against Toombs County tonight with their game being played here in Bear Stadium. Girls play at 5, boys at 7. Both games will be broadcast on the NFHS Network. Lastly for today is tennis as they head to their second two-day tournament of the season. The Bears formerly won the Wildcat Invitational in Valdosta with the girls placing third. Both teams head to Glenn Academy today and tomorrow afternoon as they look to bring home more hardware. Sports physicals for the next school year will be April 18th, immediately after school in the PCHS gym. Cost is $10. Pick up your physical packet from outside the nurse's office. Remember to get up-to-date results by using the Pierce County Bears app. And now here's Daniel with weather.
Today there will be a high of 88, a low of 64, and a 20% chance of rain. Tonight's sunset will be at 7:37 p.m., and tomorrow's sunrise will be at 7:37 a.m. Now here's Blake with lunch.
Here's what's cooking in the Bears Cafe. Today for lunch in the Blue Line, chicken and cheese quesadilla in the Fresh Express line, ham and turkey subs in the Cajun Chicken line, breaded chicken chunks, and in the pizza line, OG cheese pepperoni pizza and Italian. And here's Jason with birthdays.
Happy birthday today to Ashley Dowling. Happy birthday on Saturday to Miss Jennifer Bennett, Landa Apostolopoulos, and Amber Guy. Happy birthday on Sunday to Gata McGaffa, Joseph Flynn, and Uriah Thornton. The thought for the day is, there's nothing I would not do for those who are really my friends. I have no notion of loving people by halves. is not my nature. The PBIS word for this month is relationships. Be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears.
So, welcome to Lunchtime Chronicles, where we ask you random questions throughout the day. So, first question. What's your favorite song?
I like the song that goes like Johnny Johnny, yes papa. Oh. Eating sugar, no papa. Telling lies, yes papa. Like that one.
That one's pretty old.
Yeah, it's a vintage.
Those are the best.
That's what I'm into. I'm like a retro. I got an old soul.